Hello, my name is Tania Coke, and I'm going to be teaching the physical theatre class at the Ytheatre school this coming term. The purpose of this video is to give you an idea of what we're going to do in the classes. So to do that, I thought I would take a basic action and demonstrate it in a number of different ways so you can see the kind of things we'll be paying attention to in the classes. So the action is something you're probably going to have to do in every single performance you ever give. It's the action of turning around. So I'm just going to go from facing one direction to another. And I'll do it in a number of different ways. So as you watch, look out for the differences between the different versions. Ready? So hopefully you've got the point. Within any action, there's a whole world of possibilities in terms of the rhythm of the action, the texture, the speed, the muscular intensity and level of resistance, which part of the body moves first and how it provokes the others to move, the shape that the body traces in space, and all of these are things that we can work on in order to increase the control and the choices that you have as a performer. And of course, it can all be applied also to the way you manipulate objects, the way you interact with other people, and so on. So, hopefully that gives you a little sense of what we'll be doing in the physical theatre class. Maybe see you there.